Dearest children of the light, I am Indriel, beloved compatriot and guiding presence. You are so loved, and it is of this I choose to remind you. I seek this fine day to commend you on the work you have done thus far. I know you have not had an easy go of it, not by any stretch of the imagination. Yet here you are still. You continue, onward and upwards. There have been innumerable stumbling blocks along the way, yet never have you once allowed yourself to be dissuaded. You sometimes falter and there are times you question both yourself and your mission. Of course you do. It is quite natural, and it is just as natural for you to quickly recover yourselves and soldier on. No matter how rough the journey has been and regardless of the depth of challenge that awaits you in the days to come, know that it is not in you to quit. You are the forerunners of a brand new society, a brand new race in a sparkling new land. You are leading the way for the occupants of that new society to evolve and find their way home. Most amazingly, you operate without open access to your true abilities and tools, and are blazing that trail without the benefit of maps or clear-cut directions. Do you understand now how perfectly magnificent you are? The progress you have made so far exceeds all of our hopes and expectations. We, your angelic teams, wish for you to know how truly honored and deeply touched we are by your patience and willingness to seek out and accept our loving guidance. Our hearts are warmed by your readiness to accept us into your lives. Someday soon you shall remember the close relationship we share. Thus, it is crucial, now more than ever, that you cultivate a loving, trusting and open heart. The heart is the operating system through which all things function in the higher realms. You have not much time left in third density, and that is the only paradigm whose occupants follow the dictates of linear, ego-based thinking. The heart is not only just a storehouse of emotion. It is capable of not only feeling love, but of discernment, wise choice, the taking in of knowledge, and of unobstructed communication and thought. When you are centered in your heart and conduct yourself from this point, much like a type of inner home base, you can relax and trust implicitly that the actions you are taking are the right ones. When you are living in your heart space and operating therefrom, you shall find yourself devoid of anxiety, judgment, pain, dramatics and conflicting negative emotion. It is time to take the next essential step, dear light bearers, the next mandatory step. I am asking you to cease your micromanagement and overly analytical thinking about what is coming and when. Surrender all outcomes and what is to come beforehand, and give yourself and all of your expectations over to God. I tell you, please do take personal responsibility for your own role in the ascension process, but you must stop worrying over the details. I see that many of you suffer great trepidation regarding what you do not yet know, and your fears are mounting over what you are seeing and reading about throughout your media. There is much interference and disinformation running rampant at this time, and the perpetrators of these untruths are counting on just such lower, base reactions. I caution you, do not feed the beast. Do not expend your precious energy on such things. You must pull back when you sense yourself slipping downward and plant your awareness back firmly in your heart. When you are living from your heart, your decisions, reactions and emotions shall be reflective of your newly emerging fifth dimensional operating system. Blessed are you, God's children. Know with a certainty that you may call upon your angels and guides at any time. We shall soothe your weary soul and help you maintain a heart-centered way of being. You are blessed.